So today we have been joined by Black Cap's left arm, Ajaz Patel.
Ajaz, congratulations on your selection.
Well, you made your debut in Abu Dhabi, but conditions are slightly different over here. So, on these conditions, where there is windy, there's predictions of rain on the first 2 days of the test match. How do you, as a spinner, how are you planning, like, as a preparing for this test match?
Well, I mean, obviously it's home conditions, and I've played a lot of cricket here now, and I've been quite successful in first-class cricket. And I understand that international cricket's a different beast, and the players and the opposition that we're up against are some of the best in the world at playing spin. So for me, I suppose it's about keeping the game simple and doing what I do well and keeping to my strengths. And I'm just going to try and apply pressure and bowl consistently and try and see if I can build some decent pressure and take a few wickets.
So basically, you are now in this new Black Cap team, I mean, at least in these conditions, your main rule will be to support the seamers, because seamers will be the likely wicket takers on the pitch.
Yeah, I think that's part of it, but at the same time, as a spinner, I want to try and take wickets as well, and if I can take wickets from one end as well, then that also applies a lot more pressure on the batting side. So, I mean, by no means am I going to get carried away and be overly attacking, but at the same time, I'm still going to be looking to take wickets.
And as we go forward in this series, especially in the first, after maybe 2-3 days in the test match, do you think there will be some sort of assistance for this?
That just depends on the surface, I guess. I guess it all depends on what kind of surface we turn up on. If the surface is right, we might get a little bit out of it, and if not, then we'll have to bowl differently. But I guess it all depends on the conditions, and we'll just have to adjust accordingly.